It was a corner by Keegan Kelly. I think it was deflected by Tyler Niles, and then it was bouncing in the box, and I got a foot on it and put it in the back of the net. So fuck it. Well, it's very important to get a win, and especially a shutout before meeting St. Lawrence in the Liver League. So I think it means a lot to the boys to not let any goals in today, and to have two straight wins before challenging the next match on Cousins Field next week.